In the heart of America, in a small rural community, occurred a crime which shocked the entire nation. A book about this crime by Truman Capote became a worldwide bestseller. Now a motion picture brings this book to the screen. In Cold Blood. An appalling and apparently senseless crime. Two apparently heartless young criminals. What is the reality behind the appearance? Richard Brooks, a director of great forcefulness, was determined to capture the reality with absolute honesty.